Suzhou local election headquarters, a lawsuit filed against the state Republican Party over its canceling of February's primary. It claims the party broke its own rule by not voting to cancel it during the GOP state convention back in March. The lawsuit was brought by two people who plan to vote in the now canceled Republican primary.